Hi guys, my name is SK Gitonga and this is Unfinished. Thank you for joining because this is the only place where we get to finish unfinished matters. Today we're talking about hygiene and specifically in men. So, as a poor person I am, I happened to use a matatu and I was hit with a stench that left me asking questions. Just kidding. Which takes us to our first question. What hygiene practices do you think men should incorporate into their morning routine? Let me know what you think in the comment section.
Si unajua sisi wanaume lazima uoge. Lakini unajua hii weather sasa kama inanyesha unaoga like. Unajua once a month. Ama no once a week. Wacha nikuwe polite. So unaoga once a week alafu hizi zingine ni mapassport tu. So unajua passport.
Yeah.
Passport ni kauso. Lakini I'm joking. Kila siku hata twice a day. Wacha tunyari.
A morning routine is just basically brushing your teeth, applying deodorant, preferably taking a shower. Yeah, that's basically it.
Showering. My boys wengi wanapata like during these cold seasons, they don't shower frequently. Wanapenda excuse ya si the weather is cold and these reasons. And then kuna the hair. Kuna hao nyo wanaika dreadlocks. I think wanafaa kuinvest kwa kwenda kuziretouch oftenly, at least it's a idea. Something else ni maybe brushing, basic hygiene is all done as a practice.
For me it's not a must, lakini I think kutumia vitu kama cologne kuzuia harufu, kama kuna watu wengine wanga wana sweat. Melewa, sasa you have to use cologne, though it's not a must, according to you. According to me, it's not a must.
Anafaa kuamuka, aoge, aoshe meno. Ende kasa. Akirudi jioni pia, arudie kuoga. Ato uchofu, akasi.
Just a normal routine, like waking up, brush your teeth, taking shower. And putting on some deodorant and maybe perfume is also fine, just the normal one. But if the guy, he is interested in some other specific things, it's also fine with me.
First thing when you wake up in the morning, you go to the bathroom, you brush your teeth. After brushing your teeth, you take a bath. Then put on, some men like putting on some jelly on their face. Some don't like me. So that's the first thing, the first step.
The first thing, you shower, you brush your teeth, you comb your hair kama ni kidogo kayangu. If you have dreads, you treat. Yeah, I think that is a groom a man should have.
Light shave, brushing your teeth, you should have like a simple skincare routine, exfoliate, have a little bit of moisturizer, and oil yourself at least to make your skin glow. And take a really good shower, see passport. Yeah.
Mm. I think first is by washing the face, toothbrushing the teeth. Yeah, that's all. Just toothbrush and face.
Kama kuna natural smell anaweza tumia perfume. Kuna wengine waka allergic. So kama anaoga si lazima. Kusu ingino wanatumia perfume sababu wa aogi.
Probably kutumia roll-on na at least kuoga. Kaa ni kuoga at least uoge asubuhi na jioni ambao umemaliza job. About at least for the minimum three times per week. That's all.
Ukiamka asubuhi kwanza unanawa uso. Ya pili pia una brush meno. Najua kuna watu wengine unapata wa brush meno. Unapata tu kimkaribia hivi anatoa ile bad breath, unaona? So tukiamka asubuhi tunafaa tunaosha uso pia usiamke na ile uchafu fulani ya kulala. Pia una brush meno, at least ukue you look decent, unaona? Pia kama ukuoga usiku. Najua kuna watu wana prefer kuoga usiku kuliko kuoga asubuhi. Kama mimi personally na prefer kuoga usiku, spend hiyo baridi asubuhi. So kama ukuoga usiku unaweza oga asubuhi. Pia kama nukato kiasi, kama rashi marashi hivi. Yeah.
Ukiamka asubuhi,
It's good for you to maybe unapiga shower, then ku brush, and then kuosha uso pia. Maybe kuna cleaning your hair, yeah, combing your hair, yeah. Then nywele yako pia ikuwe fiti. Na pia una nini, you keep tidy as a man, yeah.
Personally, I think there's the basics that everyone should actually do. Let's start with waking up, wash your face, take a full shower, brush your teeth, floss if you have to, and before you leave the house, remember to apply deodorant because we love a man who's smelling nice. Which takes us to our second question. How often do you think a man should shower and why? Let me know in the comments section.
Hey, come on, jokes. Wajani sema ukweli. I think at least once a day. Na si show off. Watu wanasema kuoga daily ni show off, lakini once a day.
Okay. Showering preferably daily, because you know you sweat a lot during the day as you go about what you're doing in your business. You should shower daily.
Every day.
Why?
Because, how do you say? And I sweat. Ata kama ataka in the house the whole day, anafaa kushower. At least yo atue yo chafu ya kila siku. Hakuna excuse ya kusema ati you don't have to shower every day. Showering is a must, at least once a day. Kama wezi twice, at least once. Very important.
One time a day. Hey, lakini kukiwa na baridi unaweza skip. Why? Unajua kukiwa na baridi, sio lazima usweat. Lakini siku ingine, I think one time a day is good.
Kama anaenda kasi, mwanaume anafaa kuoga mara mbili kwa siku. Kama anaenda kasi asubuhi, anafaa amuke aoge. Akirudi pia aoge. Si akiamka asubuhi, anaamka na hiyo uchofu wote, inafaa aoge hiyo time. Na akirudi kutoka chop, aoge pia.
It's depending on their skin type. Because I'm not a professional, but the dermatologist says that if you have dry skin, it's not advisable to wash it every day. So it's better to do it every week or twice a week. I think with me, twice a week is fine. Because your skin maybe got irritated or become more drier, so that will be nice. And also, like, your skin is adaptable with your wash day. If you wash it more quite often, you will feel dirty if you don't wash it. So it's better not to wash every day, but twice a week is fine.
A man should shower twice, in the morning and evening, because they do a lot of work, hard work. And if you want to have a good sleep, you should shower in the evening, apart from morning. They have worked long distances, they have worked so hard. And to have a fresh evening, you must take a shower. That's my advice, yeah. There are some who don't take shower. But that is not good. In order to you have a sound sleep, you should take a shower as a man in the evening.
At least twice a day. Yes. Because in the morning, you shower because you sweat your night, at night. At evening, ukienda kulala, like you've been out here for the whole of the day, you've met different people. You've visited these different places, so you have that your dad and you can have like even jumps and you waste taka wingia na uko bed. Yeah, I think at least twice a day. Yeah,
at least twice a day in the morning to get the sweat off from sleeping, and after your day, that's in the evening, to get your day's sweat off and all the stench you get from walking around and working. Yeah,
for me, I think it's every day. At least once in a day.
Why?
To feel fresh.
Minimum 3 times a week. Kwa unaweza kila siku. Juu hiyo inaweza kusaidia sana kuwa relaxed na pia kuwa energized.
Okay, unafaa tu unaoga maybe daily ama kama huko kwa kazi ngumu, unazoga maybe mara 4 kwa wiki. But kama uko na kwa kazi, unajua kuna tuna kwa kazi ngumu, so una bidii unaoga maybe daily ndio ile jasho utoe. But ile kitu poa ni uoge daily. Kuoga daily na kuoga poa juu bado ina kurefreshana up, unaona? Bado inakufanya unakuwa active, unatoa ile sweat ya uchovu ya siku. Ndio bado kuna ile uchovu fulani kama hujaoga, unasikia anga umechoka. So unafaa unaoga daily.
I think once in a day is enough, but it also depends with the kind of job a person is doing. Kama unafanya kazi kama ya ofisi, once in a day it's enough. But pia unaweza kuwa unafanya manual jobs zenye unachafuka sana, you can shower like twice. Yeah.
Personally, I think a man should shower at least once in a day. But as a lot of you have actually said, it also depends on the type of work that you're doing. Come on, msewa mjengo, it's only right to come back to the house, you're sweaty, you said hi to a lot of people, you touch a lot of stuff. It's only right that you get into the shower and, you know, be able to release all that exhaustion and feel good and sleep okay. I mean, it just makes sense. Let's take a short break. We'll be back with two more questions.